How to fix your no internet connection in 1 minute? Go to Wi-Fi or your internet settings. Right-click. Click Network and Internet Settings. Click Wi-Fi if you are currently using it. If not, click Ethernet. Next, click Hardware Properties. Change Preferred DNS by clicking Edit below App Assignment. Change your DNS now to 8.8.8.8. Next 8.8.1.1. Now click OK. And check your internet connection. Now it's working.